Meyer Products 1990s. In the 1990s, Meyer pioneered the use of plastics in mold boards. Today, the use of high molecular polymers is the norm for many plowing contractors throughout the world. Adding a spreader to the back of the vehicle became standard equipment for plowing contractors and is still the best practice for snow and ice removal today.